Good morning, my dear students. Welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to see the concept where or in which we are going to learn to perform the both operations, addition and subtraction, together in one example or in one problem. In our daily life, we face many such problems where we have to add something and at the same time we have to subtract something, or we have to remove something, we have to reduce something. So in that situation, we have to perform both these operations like addition and subtraction together. So when such situation occur, what to do or how to solve the problem? How to solve the problem? Which operation to do first? Either we have to do first addition or subtraction, or what is the procedure method of these problem solution, to find solution of these problems? Today we are going to learn in today's lecture. Okay, so the practice 3.8, which is based on this addition and subtraction together. So see the first question in this practice. Question 1, simplify. Simplify means finding solution, means making the problem simple, means finding answer. Why it is given simplify? Because in one problem, till now we were doing either addition separately and subtraction separately. But in here, in this question, there is addition and subtraction together in one problem. Okay, so it is quite complicated. So we have to simplify it. We have to make it simple by solving. Okay, so how to make it simple or how to simplify it? How to find the solution? Let's go and find the solution. See the first question, first example. 32,136 plus 15,220 minus 21,742. So pay attention carefully. When there is addition and subtraction together in one problem, at that time we have to perform first addition. Now the second thing is that which two numbers must be added? Which two numbers must be added and which number to be subtracted later? That is very important. See, first what you have to do, the number in front of which there is minus sign, find out that number and make box to it. Why we have to make box? I'll tell you later. First, find that number in front of which there is minus sign. So here there are three numbers, this one and this one. In front of which number there is minus sign? In front of first one, second one or third one? Yes, in front of this third number there is minus sign, correct? In front of third number there is minus sign, that is in front of 21,742 there is negative sign or minus sign. So make box to it, Why to make box? Because as in front of this number there is minus sign, so we have to subtract this, and this number we subtract later. First we have to do addition, and remaining two numbers we have to add. Now why this and this number to be added? See, in front of this number, in front of the first number, they have any sign is not written. Like in front of this number there is plus sign, in front of this number there is minus sign, but in front of this first number there is no any sign, but there is one invisible sign, which is that it is plus sign only. Understood? If in front of any number there is no sign, that means it has plus sign, it has positive sign. Okay, so this, in front of this number there is positive sign, plus sign, and in front of this number there is plus sign. So these two numbers we have to add first. So let's add. So we'll add this first. Okay, 6 plus 0 is 6. 3 plus 2. Try to add in your mind, okay? Try to practice, be habitual of adding in your mind, do the calculation in your mind. 3 plus 2 is 5. 1 plus 2 is 3. 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5 is 7. And 3 plus 1 is 4. So when we added this number and this number, we got answer 47,356. Okay. Now what to do? This addition sum we have got, right? This write up. Okay. And from this sum, we have written here, and from this sum, subtract the third one number, which we have put in the box. Minus means minus. See, while writing a second number, ones place digit should come below ones place. Okay. Tens place digit should be below tens place digit in upper number. Now 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2 is 4. 5 minus 4. 5 minus 4 immediately. 1. Correct? 3 minus 7. Now see here. 3 minus 7 is not possible because 3 is smaller than 7. So we have to take one borrow from next place digit. So 3 will become 13, and this 7, from 7, 1 we have taken borrow. So 7 will remain 6. Understood? Then 13 minus 7, count after 7 till you get 13. Count after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many? 6, okay? 6 minus 1 is 5, and 4 minus 2, 2. So the answer is 25,614. So you write down, say 32,136 plus 15,220 minus 21,742 is equal to, together it's, and when we simplify this example, so what answer we have got? This is your answer, 25,640. Understood? So this way we have to solve the examples of simplification, the examples which we have to simplify. Next, see second example, same it is like this. 4,73,653 minus 1,34,440 plus 2,22,148. Okay. So as I told you in the first example, first step, what we have to go? We have to go for the box. We have to make the box to the number having minus sign in front of that number. Okay. So in this example, in front of which of the three number there is minus sign? Yes. This is first number. In front of first number there is no any sign, means it has plus sign. In front of second number this sign is there. This is sign of minus, right? So let's make box to it. Okay. And in front of this number there is plus sign. So now see, as first we have to do addition. First we have to do addition. So which two numbers we have to add? This one and this one, not this, this and this. Because in front of this sign there is minus sign, this number will be subtracted later. We have to add this one, first one and third one, because in front of this number there is plus sign, in front of this number there is no sign, means it has plus sign. So both, in front of both these numbers there is plus sign. Okay. So these two numbers we have to add. Let's add. 4,73,653 plus 2,22,148. Let's start to write from ones place. Okay, let's add. 3 plus 8 is 11. So 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 plus 4, 9, 9 and 1, 10, 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 6 plus 1, 7, 7 and carried 1, 8, 3 plus 2 is 5, 7 plus 2, 9 and 4 plus 2 is 6. So when we have added these first and third one number, we have got the sum 6,95,801. Okay. Now what we have to do? The sum write up 6,95,801 minus this number. Okay. 0,44,431. That is 1,34,440. Let's subtract. Now 1 minus 0. 1 minus 0 is 1 itself. Okay. 0 minus 4. 0 minus 4 again here, not possible. 0 is smaller than 4. So what we have to do, from 8, cut 8, take 1, borrow here, cut 0, write up. 0 will become 10. 8 will remain 7. Now 10 minus 4. You have 10 fingers, cut 4 fingers, remain 6. Then 7 minus 4 is 3. 5 minus 4, 1. 9 minus 3, 6. And 6 minus 1, 5. So the answer is 5,61,361. So write that first example, 4,73,653 minus 1,34,440 plus 2,22,148 is equal to, what is final answer? 5,61,361. Okay. So in this way, we have to solve the examples of addition and subtraction together. Okay. So write these two examples in your notebook. After this, we will solve the word problem situations in which we have to perform these two operations together. Let's solve the second problem. Now we are going to solve the word problems or daily situations or situations in which we have to perform addition and subtraction together. So here are some situations which you are going to face in your life, or your parents, you can ask your parents, their parents may be facing in your life. So in this situation, we have to perform addition and subtraction together. So let's find the solution of this situation. See, Mr. George had ₹78,963 in his bank account. Mr. George had ₹78,963 in his bank account. He withdrew ₹23,852 in the morning and deposited ₹17,821 in the evening. What is the balance in his account? Now here, see, if you'll see bank account, you know, bank account, bank means everybody has account. Everybody means your parents have account in the bank to keep our money safe. As you know, that function of bank is to keep our money safe, right? So everybody has bank account in the bank. Okay. One more new word is there, withdrew, and here deposited. These are two opposite words, withdrew and deposit. Deposited means to give money in account, to put money in the account, and withdrew means to remove money from the account, to remove money, take our money from the account. Okay, so these are two opposite words. Withdrew means to remove money, to take out the money from our account, whereas deposit means to put money in our account, to give money in the bank, in our account, to put in our account. Okay. So see, these two words, withdrew and deposit, these two words indicate addition and subtraction. So withdrew means to remove out, and when we remove something out, in that case, which operation we have to do there? Addition, correct? No. When we remove out money, at that time we remove something, at that time we have to do subtraction. And we add something. Deposit means, you see, now deposit means to give money in our account, to put money in our account. That means we save money in our account. That time, that money gets added. So we have to do their addition. So withdrew means subtraction, deposit means addition. These two words, if you understand, then it's very easy now to solve the problem. Okay. So see, first of all, we'll make the equation or we'll make the expression of this. Then after that, we will solve. He was having rupees 78,963 in his account, right? Then he withdrew. Withdrew means remove. That means minus from his account, from this total, he remove something. That is rupees 23,852 he removed in the morning. And again he deposited. Again he added something. That will be plus. Again he deposited rupees 17,821 in his account. Okay. 78,963. Then he withdrew means minus 23,852. Again he deposited means added 17,821. Okay. So this is our expression. Okay. Now we will solve it according to the rules. Okay. What is our rule? First we have to make box to the number having minus sign in front of which. So this number we have to subtract later. These two numbers we will add, okay. So rupees 78,963 plus rupees 17,821. Okay. Let's add 3 plus 1 is 4, 6 plus 2, 8, 9 plus 8, 9 plus 8 is how to do see, here there is 9 from 8, first add 1 in the 9, so it will become 10 and from 8, 1 we are added in the 9, so here remains 7, so 10 and 7 become 17, 7 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now 8 plus 7, again here I will tell you the trick. 8 plus 1, carried 1, 9, okay. Then to become 10, we want 1. So from 7, 1 add first. So it will become 10 and 7 here remains 6. So 10 and 6, 16. 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. 7 plus 1, 8 and 1, 9. So rupees 96,784. Now after, from this subtract, 96,784 minus, subtract this, 23,852, okay. Now 4 minus 2 is 2, 8 minus 5, 8 minus 5 is 3, 7 minus 8, see 7 minus 8 is not possible. So from 6 take 1 borrow here, cut 7 right up, 6 will remain 5. Now 17 minus 8, 17 minus 8 is what? Yes, 17 minus 8 is 9. Count after it till you get 17. 5 minus 3, 2. 9 minus 2, 7. So see what is question, what is the balance in his account? What is the balance in his account? So rupees 72,932 is the balance in his account. His means George. Understood? Okay. Let's solve the third problem. A reservoir had 47,892 liters of water, 23,941 liter more water was added to the reservoir. Now 48,635 liter of water was released. How many liters of water is stored in the reservoir now? See, in this problem there are the new words reservoir. Reservoir means what? We can say reservoir means where we store the water, like it may be tank, okay, or it may be lake, pond, big pond, lake, or it may be dam also, okay, reservoir where water is stored. So reservoir had 47,892 liters of water. So initially it was having 47,892 liter of water at the starting, okay. Now 23,941 liter more water was added. Now here clearly they have told that this much liter water is added, that means it is plus. Again next, now 48,635 liter of water was released. Now this is new words again, released. Release means leave out from that reservoir. Water is leave out or remove out. Okay, that means remove out means obviously subtraction. So release means it is negative word. It indicates negation, negative. That is subtraction. Okay. So how many liter of water is stored in the reservoir now currently? So once you understand the meaning of these words, new words, released means remove out or leave out. Added means it is clearly addition. Okay. So if you understand the meaning of these words, then it's very easy to form the expression like this. Let's do it. Initially 47,892 liter water was there. Then the added water is, this much is water is added. So plus 23,941 liter. Okay. And now release. Release means minus. Minus 48,635 liter water is released, means subtracted. So now what is the amount of water is there in the reservoir that you have to find. So see, once we have formed expression, then we have to solve according to the rules. First we have to make box to the number having negative sign, having minus sign. So these two numbers we need to add. 47,892 liter plus 23,941 liter. So liter, okay. 2 plus 1, 3, 9 plus 4. 9 plus 4, from 4 take 1 here, so it will become 9 plus 1 will become 10 and here remain 3, so 9, 10 plus 3, 13. 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now see, instead of adding 8 and 9 together first add 1 in the 9, so it will become 10. 9 plus 1, 10 and 8, 18. 8 will come down, 1 will be carried. 7 plus 3, 10, 10 and 1, 11, okay? 1 will be carried. 4 plus 2, 6 and 1, 7. So when water was added, now there was 71,833 liter of water was there. So that will be written up 71,833 liter. Okay. And from this much water is released, means subtracted. water was released. So after releasing that water, how much water was left in the reservoir? 3 minus 5 is not possible. So cut 3, these 3, take one borrow here, cut these 3, right up. 3 will become 13, these 3 will remain 2. Okay. So 13 minus 5 is, count after 5 till 13. Yes, 8. 2 minus 3 again not possible. So from 8, take one borrow here. These 2 will become 12 and 8 will remain 7. Now 12 minus 3 is 9. 7 minus 6 is 1. 1 minus 8 again not possible. From this 7, take one borrow here, cut this one right up. 1 will become 11 and 7 will remain 6. 11 minus 8 is 3. And 6 minus 4 is 2. Okay. So at the end, 23,198 liter water was stored in the reservoir. So 23,198 liter water was stored in the reservoir. Where now? Okay. So, this way we have to solve the problems in which we have to do addition and subtraction together. We have to see. You will not be given that do addition and subtraction together in the following problems. No, you will be given directly what problem. We have to understand the problem by ourselves, whether we have to do their only addition or only subtraction or addition and subtraction together. This is depend on us, depend on our understanding, how we read the problem and how we understand the problem. Okay, so it's up to you. Fine. So now understand this and write. If you have any doubt regarding with these, you can ask. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.